हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू बुस्सा रेड्डी सिस्टर्स। दिस वीडियो इज़ ऑल अबाउट माय फिंगर रिंग। आई बॉट फिंगर रिंग फॉर माय इंडेक्स फिंगर फ्रॉम प्रेमराज शांतिलाल जैन ज्वेलर्स। मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स वी विजिट दिस शॉप। एज यू कैन सी, मोस्ट ऑफ आवर वीडियोस आर मोस्ट ऑफ आवर गोल्ड वीडियोस आर फ्रॉम प्रेमराज शांतिलाल जैन ज्वेलर्स, बिकॉज वी लाइक दिस शॉप मॉडल्स एंड डिजाइन्स एंड वैल्यू एडेड परसेंटेजेस, एवरीथिंग वी लाइक। दैट्स द रीज़न वी फ्रीक्वेंटली विजिट दिस शॉप टू परचेज एनी गोल्ड आइटम। लेट मी शो माई फिंगर रिंग विच आई बॉट टुडे। दिस शॉप इज लोकेटेड एट Patni Circle, Hyderabad city. As you can see the address also, it is showing that near Patni Circle, RP Road and Secunderabad. They are having Facebook page also, Premraj Shantilal Jain Jewelers. There you can see the plenty of models. They use to post latest ornaments in their Facebook page. You can visit that page also. To get better idea about this shop and jewelry, all the latest collection they will post in Facebook page. Let me open the bag. This bag includes zip also, that is the best part. Inside it, they given purse and one envelope. This is the bill envelope. I will explain the bill also. What is the weight and cost of the ring and the value added also I will show you. Let me show the ring first. They given very nice elegant purse with the stickers, white radium stickers. In this box they given the ring. This is the logo of their shop, and then PSJ Premraj Shantilal Jain Jewelers. Let me open this. This is the ring I bought. This is band ring for index finger. Actually, I took 9 size. Size of the ring is 9. I like to wear plain ones for daily wear. The only that reason I bought this plain one for my index finger. Let me wear and show you how it looks. This is 22 carats and 916 jewelry. There, inside that hallmark also there. As you can see the hallmark, black color, 22 carats and all. Let me wear and show you the look of this ring. This is how the ring looks. Index finger. This is the band ring. I took my correct size because if we take a looser one, it may fall down. So better to take a tighter, correctly fitted ring for index finger, especially for index finger. Because there are more chances to lose the ring if it is loose, a bigger size. So make sure you buy the exact size. This is the ring looks. This is how the ring looks. Actually, Actually, I love to wear more rings to all of my fingers, only that reason I use it to buy rings and all collection. You will see in further videos. Whenever I buy any gold, I will definitely post here. This is how ring looks for index.
Now I will quickly explain the bill details of my ring. In this envelope there is a bill. This is the bill. I will explain this amount and VAT charges and GST and final price I paid. This calculation I will show in detail. So don't skip the video. If you skip the video, you don't understand this calculation. Without the calculation, you should not, without understanding any calculation, you should not buy any product. Always know the calculation before buying any ornament. That will be good for us. Let me show this quickly. For plain items, you can ask them to give 10%, 8%, below 10%, that is reasonable. If they charge more than 10%, you should not pay. So you must know this calculation to ask the VAT percentage, discount in VAT percentage. Okay, let me show the calculation. This is the ring plain item. Gram rate on 26th August 2021 is 4,420 rupees. Gram weight is 2.370. This ring weight is 2.370. Stones are 00 because there is no stones in that. Net weight is total. This one plus this one. Net weight is 2.370. Value added 1048. This calculation I will explain, and amount of this ornament is 11,523. After adding GST, final amount is 11,869 rupees. Let me explain this. First we have to know the gold price first. To know gold price, this is the formula we have to use. Formula is weight into gram cost, which means your ornament weight plus into gram cost. Gram cost means gram cost depends on the it varies on the day to day, so depends on that you have to include these values. So for my item, gram weight is 2.370. So I am mentioning here 2.370 into gram cost is 4,420 rupees. 4,420 rupees. Let me multiply these two using the calculator. 2.370 into 4,420 rupees gives 10,475.4 paise. This is the gold price. Next, coming to the VAT value added. This one I will show. VAT of the ornament formula is total gold price, means this gold price into VAT percentage of the ornament. VAT percentage vary on ornament. It depends on the plain or designer item. Based on that, different jewelry shop merchants give different value added for that item. For this is the plain one, so they given for 10%. You should not pay more than 10% for plain items. You have to ask that how much percentage you are adding for my ornament. By that you came to know this value. So I am including total gold price means 10,475 rupees. I am writing 10,475 into for this ornament 10%. So VAT is 10% for this. Let me multiply these two. 10,475 into 10%. These two I am multiplying. I get 1047 rupees 50 paisa. Let me add here 1047.50 paisa. This is the VAT amount of my ring. This is the gold amount. VAT amount is 1047. VAT means value added. Value added is 1047 rupees. Here you can see they mentioned the same cost 1048. They mentioned because this is crossed. 50 paisa, that's the reason they round off with 1048. So I'm writing 1048 rupees. This is the VAT of the ornament. Next this amount. For this amount I will show this cost. For this we have to add total cost of the ornament. To know the total cost of the ornament, gold price plus VAT of the ornament. Gold price we already calculated 10,475 rupees plus VAT of the ornament is 1,048 rupees. 1,048. Let me add these two. 1,048 plus 10,475. It is giving 11,523. Let me write here 11,523. Total cost of the ornament is 11,523. As you can see here 11,523. This value we get. Next we have to add GST for this. Let me explain this. GST 3% we have to add. 3% GST on total cost of ornament equal to 11,523 into 3%. It is giving this one 11th. We have to multiply these two. 11,523 into 3%. 11,523 into 3%. 345 rupees 69 paise. 345 rupees 69 paise. This is the GST. GST. This is the GST. Next, final price of the ornament is gold price plus VAT of the ornament plus GST. Gold price is 10,475 rupees plus VAT of the ornament is 1,048 rupees. 1,048 rupees plus GST is 345 rupees 69 paise. 345 rupees 69 paise. Let me add these three. ₹10,475 plus 1,048 plus 345 rupees 69 paise. After it is giving 11,868 rupees 69 paise. 11,868 rupees 69 paise.